You said you'd let me go once Blake signed the company back to you.
I will, but Blake refused to sign.
It's because he knows something is off. How long do you think you can get away with this?
Long enough to get what we want.
But don't worry.
I brought you a change of clothes. Don't say I never did anything for you.
I've gotten to know Blake, and he'll never stop protecting poor, weak Cristal.
My husband loves me.
He sure does, sugar.
Which is why we'll just have to remove him from the equation.
This is stuff we talked about. It should do the trick.
What is that? What are you gonna do to him?
Probably best if you don't know. Don't want to upset you.